this is a project to try and come up with a solution for being able to see these hangers that we use on our boards for trolling boards. When they get out there with these chrome hangers, they're almost impossible to see. So you can get them set where you need them. So I'm trying to paint a few of these. See what we can come up with. I painted some white ones and some yellow ones and some orange ones and some hot pink ones. And so far it looks like the orange is gonna be the best color. Anyhow, this is how we're doing it. And if this works, it's a pretty fast, cheap way to do it. This is kind of crude what I've got set up here, but pretty crude, but it's effective. And it's cheap. Just kind of got to do it lightly so you don't get a bunch of drips. Anyhow, I think you get the drift of what we're doing here. It's amazing how quickly these things dry. I really haven't been able to test them on the boat yet because the weather has been so bad. Had a lot of weather out of the north and the northeast, which is for Lake Erie is not good. But anyhow, hopefully over the 4th of July weekend, or maybe the following weekend, we'll be able to get out and try these different colors and see what we come up with. See which one's the best one and see how they hold up under working conditions. I'm a little concerned that this paint will wear off quickly. Not sure, but that's one of the things we have to find out. So anyhow, that's what I'm doing in this little experiment.